Alexa, you have to admit, what we just saw, that this Bayley is not the same Bayley you stepped in the ring with before.
I'll put that on.
What an incredible match by both Sasha Banks and Bayley here tonight, but Bayley wins the matchup. It was evenly matched throughout. And watch this. The Republic is a turning point right here. And a la her hero, Eddie
Guerrero,
Sasha Banks would hit a frog splash. We thought this was available, but watch Bayley with an incredible counterpoint on his hand and ring around him. Bayley using Sasha's own momentum to counter the pinfall, hook the leg, and comes her own ticket to Summerslam. Very disappointed, Sasha Banks. You can expect that, but I mean, she's got to be proud of his performance here tonight. Bayley is showing a Summerslam Sasha. And showing how disappointed. It's not what it is, gentlemen. Just like the two ladies said backstage, Sasha Banks and Bayley. Tonight, the better woman will win. Tonight, Bayley was the better woman. Because she had enough to beat Alexa Bliss. But the better woman had a chance of dethroning a goddess. We're going to find out. Alexa and Bayley have been through many battles. I like it, Booker. Heck of a matchup for SummerSlam.
That is the question, which is going to be the pull of the trigger for SmackDown tonight. It's going to be good. SummerSlam.
There will be no love loss between these two competitors at SummerSlam. But later tonight, talk about familiarity. For the first time since the